And I've been trying to show you that the Bible teaches that.